Hey everybody, Norm over here, and I have a tremendous talent that I am really proud that she came back into the store. We did a video quite a while ago, earlier on in her career, and a lot of things are doing great for her. This is Gabrielle Aplin, and we have Alfie Hudson-Taylor with her.
Hello.
Too. And I know that your records are doing very well.
I hope so, yeah. I mean, I'm doing it all myself now, which is really liberating. It's really nice. You see it like firsthand. It's really nice to be releasing things independently and having full control. So.
And yeah. How about your thing? How is it doing?
Yeah, getting going. We recorded our next album in Seattle. So.
Didn't you do something with the Stones or something too?
We did. We got to support them accidentally in Hyde Park. Yeah.
Very nice.
Yeah, very last minute. Someone got sick and we ended up filling their spot. Yeah.
Not a bad gig for coming in as a substitute. So what are you going to do for us, Kate?
We're going to play a song that myself, Alfie and Harry play together in my show called Coming Home.
All right.
Was it something that I should have known? I looked for him in Amsterdam and I cried for him in Birmingham, wondering if he's ever coming home. Coming home, coming home. Standing underneath the sky with nothing of my own. Out here picking flowers, all my seeds are left unsown. Better off if he was coming home. Better off if he was coming home. I had a man torn and fine, and I left him by an old road sign. Told him I was off to Mexico. With my feet on the track and your shadow on my back, wondered if I'm ever coming home. Coming home, coming home. Standing underneath the sky with nothing of my own. I'm out here picking flowers, all my seeds are left unsown. Better off if he was coming home. Better off if he was coming home.
Gabrielle Aplin and Mr. Taylor over here, Alfie. And these guys really, they harmonize great, great songs. And
it's just
that
band.
Yeah. So, and I'm proud to have them here at Norm's Rare Guitars. Welcome back.
Thank you.
It's great to
always
be back.
Always good to see you guys. And I'm glad to hear so much is going on with your careers.
Thanks
and all
so
that.
Very much.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Nice.